Meghan Markle is getting in shape for her wedding with the help of her pal Serena Williams. The US actress, who will tie the knot with Prince Harry in May, puts herself through twice daily weight sessions designed by the tennis champ. Serena, who is famed for her physique and fitness, is set to be a bridesmaid at the Windsor wedding. A friend of Meghan, 36, said, "Serena has got Meghan doing these tough weight sessions that will have her in incredible shape for her big day." Meghan told Serena she wants to have a strong but sexy physique when she walks down the aisle. She doesn't want to be super skinny. So Serena drew up the plans for a body-boosting, 4-month weights regime that will give her some junk in the trunk. Meghan is also said to have taken on 3 personal trainers to motivate her during the sessions. And Serena often Skypes her during workouts so she can monitor her progress. The source added, "She's not lifting the kind of huge weights that turn Serena into a sporting beast of sorts, but it's still a really tough workout. And she is downing loads of protein and vitamin supplements after her morning workout and before her evening one to keep herself going." Meghan has always been a fitness fanatic, so she's loving having Serena helping her with her fitness goals. Meghan and Serena met at a charity event in 2014. Meg revealed, "We hit it off immediately, taking pictures, laughing and chatting, not about tennis or acting but about good old-fashioned girly stuff. So began our friendship. She became a confidant I would text when I was traveling, the friend I'd rally around for her tennis matches and the down-to-earth chick I could grab lunch with."